What's up, guys? My name is Flauta.
And I'm Bearium.
And this is Dark Souls 3, The Ring City.
Let's get started.
Yep, let's do it.
Alright, run. Jump. Jump. Go, 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 go. And run.
Are we actually gonna just run down there?
Yeah. What else are we supposed to be doing?
Alright, just mess up the spellcaster.
Oh, yeah, I'm doing better than you.
Mess them up. I don't know, man, how many souls you got?
shut up. I saved you.
Thank you. I don't know what I would have done without you.
You would have died. That's what.
Oh yeah, my game is so smooth now.
Same.
we got a big
there's
boy.
There's a big boy. Oh. Jump on his head. Nice. You did like no damage.
I totally missed.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, you can't backstab this guy.
Nah, he's too big of a boy.
Jump on his head.
Okay. Oh my god, of course.
Alright, you distract him, I'll jump on his head. Since you can't handle that responsibility. Jesus, bring him closer to the wall.
I'm trying. Oh, he's right next to it now.
Oh! I'm standing on his head! Oh!
Damn.
I just did like...
Alright guys,
what?
That was the final boss of Ring City. Thanks for watching.
Shit, man. Did you see that?
That was pretty badass. Ooh, on
Aqua... I picked up an aquamarine dagger.
Oh, nice. The lightsaber dagger.
Let me...
Bro, it transforms like Freya's scythe.
I do not have the required intelligence to handle such weapons.
Well.
You'll come back over here.
Alright.
Oh, I thought there was something else. Never mind, go back over
you
there.
You would.
Alright, well I guess we're going down.
I constantly just turn my my screen towards the floor just so that the frames can recover.
Down here should be fine.
Yeah, it's alright.
Just kill all these guys. Oh, watch out. Yo, they're just like throwing things at me.
What bad boys?
Watch out for the big blue monster.
Okay, I'm messing up the spellcaster dudes.
I'm messing up the guys that can only crawl.
Oh, you missed one. Come on, bro.
Oh, well, you can handle him.
Thought you were gonna do your job.
Yo, an angel just came down from heaven to say hello.
Wow.
And she's shooting things at me. Send help. Run for it.
I'm right behind you.
Run for it. Woo. What are you doing?
Taking cover.
Come on. In here. Take cover. We got some knights. Yo, yo, sneak up on them. Walk, walk. Shh. Oh.
Great sneak.
he has magic.
Uh-oh.
Ow,
I love the spike
that
look
hurt.
These guys have.
Oh, nice. He kicked him into the...
kicked him into his buddy.
Nice.
Oh.
I got this.
Oh. Oh, nice, nice. Bam.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I almost had him.
Yeah, watch out for the guy behind you.
Okay.
I killed him. Don't worry.
Thank you. I don't know what I would do without you.
Killed him too. Get on my level.
Dang, look at this naked dude squatting over here.
Okay, cool. Oh yeah, this tower fell down.
Oh, what is that?
What is what?
Do you see
the dragon thing?
That
like
thing.
That snake thingy?
I just shot it.
What is that?
Bro, it kind of looks like you.
Alright. well, I'm going to walk away.
I killed it.
Oh, it screamed. You'll come back. Over here.
Where?
Behind you.
I'm
killing spellcasters.
Wait, did you go back to the angel?
Oh my god. That scared me.
Where'd you go?
The blue demon's back.
I have no idea where you went.
I just went backwards.
To where the angel was?
No, just right here. No, back. Backwards. Going the wrong way.
Oh.
Over here.
I was like, where the hell did this dude go?
This way. I want to go up in here first. I want to go to the bar. Oh. Oh, they're summoning things. Yo, they're just filling this room.
Oh god, they filled this room. I almost died.
Yeah, I'm clearing this place out. Yo, how many more are they summoning?
No, yeah, I know. It's bad. There's so many boys.
So many.
Oh god, and there's more. I died.
You died? What? What are you doing? Yeah, I think they're just like endlessly spawning.
That might be.
There's nothing even in here, other than a pair of leggings. Time to go.
I'm a dead boy.
Yo, so what's the plan here?
What do you want to do?
The blue demon's trying to kill me. I can run, I can't run back, but I can TP back. Or I can try and find a bonfire.
Well, it's up to you.
I think I found a bonfire.
Okay, if you did, that'd be great.
Oh no, it's just an NPC. Oh. It looks like a bonfire.
An NPC? Well, what's next? An NPC who looks like a summon sign?
Hopefully he gives me something. Come on, man. Haha, he just laughs at me. I see how he's done. Yeah, here, I'll just bonfire back.
Okay. Take two.
And then, oh my god. Yeah, here. And we can try again. This time, hopefully you don't die.
Well, look, okay. I blame it on you.
Oh, you blame it on me.
I was killing all the boys.
No, you didn't have my back. How many souls do you have? Well, I guess that's not a
423,000 souls.
Alright. Alright. This isn't a competition.
No, it's not a competition.
Put your sign down. Put your sign down.
Bro, my sign been down.
Hurry it up. Hurry it up. Hurry it up. Oh, touch summon sign. Summon this random. Can you hurry up and get on my game?
Dang, can you hurry up and get on my level? Sorry, that was uncalled for.
Alright. I'm pretty sure I'm the one that didn't die.
Well, alright. You know what? We'll see how many times you die when you come into my game. Yo, run. Just run through.
Are we just running down?
Yeah, speed run. This is
Bye.
The world record method to beat this DLC.
Yeah, there's probably some people who can already do it in an hour.
Oh yeah, it'll probably take us at least, what, 16 hours?
I don't know, how long this shit is.
Oh my god, you almost killed me.
How did I almost kill
you? I landed on you and like, it pushed me off to the side.
Alright, well that's not my fault.
I mean, All right. Kind of is. All right, let's start.
It's time to fight these guys again.
Yeah.
Don't let him lay down his. Oh, backstab.
Nice.
Yo, get on my level. Yo, you haven't even killed yours yet.
Jesus Christ, they do so much damage,
dude. Haven't even touched yours yet. Come on, man.
No, but like... God. He took away more than half of my health bar with one hit.
Alright. Get better at the game.
I'm sorry. Oh, this, these guys the weird dude's not there this time.
Oh. Okay, well, you ruined it. Maybe you were supposed to talk to him.
Yo, what if he was an NPC and I killed him?
Yo, the NPC that was sitting here left.
Dang. Did you finish out clearing out the area with the boys back there that we went to?
Yeah, all there was a pair of leggings. Ow. All right. Why does everything hurt so much?
Yeah.
Ow. Yo, behind you. He's going to summon the big demon. We got him. I hear a sound. A sound.
Yeah, there's a big boy down there.
Oh, behind you.
And a guy behind you. Oh, there we go.
Got you.
Thank you.
What are we supposed to do?
There's a big boy.
Oh, do we jump on his head?
I didn't do it.
Did you get hurt?
I didn't.
Well, I'm gonna die. Some guy just grabbed me.
Yo, I need backup.
Wait, did it hurt when you jumped on his head?
No. But it hurt.
Oh, I don't think there's very much fall damage around here.
It hurt him, but it didn't hurt me. But it didn't hurt him as much as it hurt last time. Guy.
Yeah, you're supposed to land in his head and then...
Yeah, I guess I just barely didn't nick him in the right spot.
Oh my god. I killed the little boys.
Okay, I'm hitting the big boy. Oh my...
Yo, watch out.
So much damage.
Bam! Jumping.
Oh. I can't see.
Oh, he got you.
Oh.
Oh, he's almost dead.
Oh, I got
just
this.
Give him a little tap.
There you go. See, that's how you do it, bro.
What do you drop? Titanite chunk. Thank you. What's that? Another titanite chunk. I've picked up like 20 titanite chunks.
It's great. By this point, we don't even need them.
I know. I can buy them.
Yo, if it was Titanite slabs, though.
Homeward bone.
Oh,
take the plunge. You won't die.
She summoned the big boy.
Yo, I think it's time to go.
Okay, where are we going?
Let me take the plunge first.
Wait. I got this.
Bye.
Oh my god.
Bam. What's behind this? Anything interesting? Should we go behind or forward? Oh wait, that's a bonfire down there.
Whoop.
We're going this way.
Well, I fell.
Oh, there's mushrooms!
Mushrooms?
Yeah. Lighting the bonfire.
There's an NPC too.
Oh, there's an NPC. Is this the guy I just talked to? It is the man I just talked to. He's... Okay, the Ring City rests below and all.
Oh, mushrooms.
No, he's gonna give me things if I help him out. Alright, cool. Thanks, bud. Where are you at?
I'm fighting the mushrooms.
Oh, that's a pretty hard task. What is that noise? Oh, the angel's back.
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm like right next to the bonfire.
Okay, I went over the thing, and now we're in like, now it's like an FPS shooter. You know where you have to like dodge from cover to cover?
Oh yeah. Whoa, and like, I like it.
They gave me some cover.
Oh, I was facing the angel.
Yeah, you just gotta dodge from cover to cover. It's like an FPS shooter.
Oh my god, I'm getting destroyed.
Try jog. Thank you. Oh my god! Things popped out. Oh, I thought I was safe there. Oh, I thought he was dead.
Sniper boy over here.
Yeah. Alright, where do we go to the next?
Oh, we gotta go in there, bro.
Desert Pyromancy Garden. Like, we have to get in here? We can't get in there.
Over where here.
Where the fuck are you going to?
Oh, shit.
Oh, in there. I made it.
Careful, there's a guy up there.
What is this DLC?
I don't know.
Oh, an ember.
Oh, there's another guy. Oh.
I think we're safe. I got him.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Is he? Oh, the angel's over here now.
Okay, you know, I'm taking out this angel. Okay, maybe not. Maybe not.
Purple not moss clumps. Is this a poisonous area?
Sniper.
Oh no, you don't get. Yo, yep, you get poisoned. Where the fuck is this angel?
Oh my gosh. Am I not hitting in the right spot?
Well, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. How much life does it have?
I don't know. I'm hitting it, but it doesn't show a life bar.
Oh. Where are we supposed to run to? Oh my god, this cuss. Oh, the angel causes curse.
Oh.
Yo, there's a big man over here. Send help.
Okay, I don't know how you got where you are, but I see the
big
man.
I'm killing like 50 like of these, whatever they're called. What did I call them? Mushroom.
Okay,
purple.
I'm up against the big man.
Oh, I should probably come help then.
Something's going on over here. I don't know what. Like somebody's like casting some kind of thing. Oh my gosh.
Is it not the angel? Yeah. Oh, I see you. I'm coming over. Oh, you got smacked.
And I couldn't even get up.
Well, you're fucking dead.
This is almost as hard as the new Zelda game.
Almost. Yeah, I have no clue where I'm supposed to be going. Should I come to you? Because I think I'm about to die.
I mean, do you want to come to my game and we can get muted at a second bonfire?
Yeah, I'm dead. Yeah, well, this is hard. This is not fun.
Alright, well, I guess time to do it in my game.
Alright, I'll put my sign down.
Where I'm gonna lose all of my souls.
Yeah, well, why don't you level up?
Because it's only like 2 levels.
Oh, why someone in my room?
Bro, I hope you don't get one shot.
Alright, my sign down is gonna be down beside the man. He's down beside the man. I'm down beside the man. Are you summoning me?
This lady started talking to me and I clicked B to get out of her dialogue and almost backed off the cliff.
You're being summoned to another world.
You coming?
Yeah. Well, I'm all gold.
You would be a sun, bro. Wow, I didn't even know this about you until just now.
Right, well, I think this is going to have to end the first episode.
All right,
well, please, guys, like, subscribe. We could really use it. Share the video. Get this out there. Thanks.
Yeah, let us know if you liked it.
Yeah.
See ya.
Bye.